Agent 006 was on his latest assignment when suddenly 006 was reduced to O. This could only be the work of
Goldfinger.
That very evening, I had my first meeting with the man who was to become Agent 007, chosen because he had 21% fewer cavities. His name, James Baum. Seven, one of our agents has infiltrated Goldfinger's organization. He'll identify himself by saying
369, the goose drank wine, the monkey chewed it back on the streetcar line.
Here is your spy kit, and if you are not satisfied with this kit, we will buy you or whatever spy kit you now use. Is there anything you haven't got?
I ain't got no cigarettes.
Here, try one of mine, and don't forget to save the coupons. That's how we got this spy kit free. Now, is there anything else you need?
One kiss for old time's sake.
Please, 007. Us secret agents would rather fight than switch. 007 reached Goldfinger's secret hideout when suddenly... Turning about, he was confronted by a beautiful blonde. As he put his arms about her, she whispered,
Mrs. Brown, you've got a lovely daughter.
It was the man from Uncle. Suddenly, a trap door opened, and 007 found himself looking up at
Goldfinger.
It looked like the end of 007's brief career, as Goldfinger aimed his revolver and said,
I'm gonna have to put you down.
But 007 quickly surrounded him with an atomic bubble, and with his pocket missile launcher, sent Goldfinger into orbit. When suddenly... Now I had to find a 008. Someone stronger than dirt. Twice as fast as aspirin. With 34% fewer cavities. A charcoal filter.